This is a demonstration of RoofMod, a design tool used by Futura civil engineering interns. You can use this tool to come up with different proposals for how to make the city of Sultan more energy efficient. The city of Sultan's buildings were constructed with dark roofs. With RoofMod, you can see how changing rooftops will reduce Sultan's climate impact, and how those changes affect the city's historic value and the overall cost of the project. What you're seeing is a model of the city of Sultan. When you begin using RoofMod, it will look just like this. The dark roofs are roofs you will be able to modify. At the top of the screen, there are numerical outputs. Right now, these numbers show you that without modifications, the city of Sultan produces 16,151 tons of CO2 from combustion, has an average albedo of 20%, and an average historic value of 4.3. When you make rooftop modifications, all these numbers will live update, so you can see how your changes affect the project criteria. Each labeled area represents one or more buildings. Select a label to view the roof details. Here you can see the historic value, roof shape, hours of sunlight, total roof area, and a brief description. Below, you can decide whether to keep the roof original, add solar panels, or change it to white. And you can see how much it will cost for each option. To leave this view, select the X or click anywhere outside the box. Once you've opened an area pop-up, the label becomes unbolded, so you know that you've already considered it. Select the green filter bar to open the filter menu. Here, you can select one or more filters, such as large roof area and 10 hours of sunlight, to help you find building areas of a certain type. Now, we have three building areas highlighted, and we can open each area individually to make changes. You can also zoom and pan around the city to take a closer look at a specific building area. At any time, you can analyze your design by selecting the Analyze button. Here at the top, you can see the total cost of your design. Below it, the pie chart shows you what percentage of the building areas are original, solar, or white. The three bar graphs compare your new design with the original values for CO2 from combustion, average albedo, and the average historic value. When you're done looking at your results, you can select the Edit Design button to go back and revise your design. Or you can select the Reset button to start over. If you have any further questions about RoofMod, please ask your internship coordinator. Good luck, interns!